Matthew McConaughey just made a ton of families happy for Thanksgiving, video. Talk about a special holiday treat. One of the best actors in Hollywood, in my opinion, is Matthew McConaughey. I like his style, and I admire his common sense. He's a good old boy who loves the country, and he sticks up for blue-collar workers with pride. He understands how middle-class families are having a hard time these days, but what he did for these beautiful patriots is something you rarely ever see from Hollywood actors. McConaughey is a breath of fresh air when it comes to hearing about Harvey Weinstein, Kevin Spacey, Brett Ratner, Dustin Hoffman, and many more leading men and directors who are getting caught up with the sexual abuse stories day after day. This year, McConaughey teamed up with Wild Turkey Bourbon to deliver 4,500 turkeys to the town of Lawrenceburg, Kentucky. He was initially brought on to be a spokesperson and creative director in 2016. That's what I like about McConaughey, he cares, and he wears it on his arm and doesn't feel bad about it. Can you imagine opening up your door and you have a major Hollywood star handing you a turkey around Thanksgiving? What a treat! These are the actions of someone who cares. They are a welcome change from the rest of Hollywood, who is instead lusting after power and money. Wild Turkey also chose to donate over 500 turkeys to a nursing home in local food bank and didn't stop there. They gave out 50,000 Thanksgiving meals through Share Our Strength for Struggling Families.